Hello everyone. I found this chicken up the woods again yesterday. I'm going to keep the chicken up the woods second chance because the first time I found it 2 months ago, I did it in Thai way, stir fry with garlic and basil. It's not really successfully. So today I'm going to do like an American people do, that is barbecue, because my friend told me that you have to do it in the right way. I suppose the first time I did this not the right way. Today I'm going to do a barbecue of chicken of the wood. I have a barbecue sauce here, and then I'm going to dump the olive oil a little bit, and then a little bit salt in it, and I have chili oil, about 2 teaspoons, and then of course garlic. Mix it together like that. Oh, okay. And then I'm going to cut chicken of the wood in small pieces like that. Like that. And marinate about half an hour. Okay, the first time I did in Thai way, stir fry in basil, it tastes like pepper or a very dry tofu. So it's not so delicious. So this time I'm going to do a barbecue, and hopefully it tastes better. I am very curious why an English and American people like it very much. And I still can't believe how it can taste like chicken. So today I'm going to research, to do my research if it's taste like chicken or not. I also cut it up the bad parts of chicken of the wood on top like that. Okay. And trim it up in the end of the trunk of mushroom. Okay, have a look at the chicken of the woods in barbecue sauce and garlic. It looks lovely already. And then it's going to marinate about 30 minutes. And then come and have a look later how I do the barbecue of the chicken of the woods. It's going to be different, or I will love it, or I still don't like it. Okay, I am very curious. It's my daughter's birthday. She's turning 14, and I'm going to fool her. I do a meat barbecue, and then this is chicken of the woods. It's time to do the barbecue, to grill the chicken up the wood, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Wow. I have to admit that I never see anything like this in my life. It looks so delicious. Okay, chicken of the wood smells
Lovely. Wow, wow. Unbelievable. Picking up the wood. Looks so delicious. Looks so good indeed. This would be good enough. I will take it away and we're going to taste it, okay? Looks so beautiful. So now I'm going to try chicken of the woods barbecue. Okay, I picked the big one. Okay. Oh my god, it tastes like chicken. It tastes very good indeed. Very good. Oh my god, this is chicken. Now I understand why your people call this kind of mushroom chicken of the woods. It tastes like chicken. Oh my god. Now, I probably do it in the right way. Wow. Wow. A little bit sour. I think it's what because of a barbecue sauce. But it tastes like chicken, ladies and gentlemen. It tastes like chicken. Yeah. Good. I love it.